Not sure I can be bothered with this. I found out that one of the bosses I was meant to do, can't do him anymore. Should have got an eavesdropped. Who would have thought? Had to go eavesdrop. At a certain point in time, well, none of this could happen. So, easy there, pad. There's another boss I've been told exists which I can do, which is from here. I doubt he's going to be easy. Probably harder than the last boss. Last boss himself didn't seem super hard, but there did seem to be the problem of him being after Genshirino. No goodies for me. No, you're just selling shit. Don't want it. Don't want it. Yes, look at that. It's all burnt. Can I get over there still? No. Of course I can't. And so I probably have to go in the reverse way. And then go backwards. Ugh. The thing is with this game, it's just so overly difficult when it doesn't. Oh, I can't go backwards that way. How the hell am I supposed to get there? It's just so overly difficult when it doesn't need to be. Maybe people say the Dark Souls games are hard, and there's a lesson there in patience, but other than that, not really that hard. Whereas this, it is very hard. How am I supposed to go there then? Oh, he's gone. Oh no, he's not, he's still there. Look at this. Didn't even know this existed. Oh, me spend all my money on that prayer bead that I'm not going to be able to use. Let me just make sure I haven't got that other bell, which is on about. Yeah, I haven't got the other bell. Oh well. God, it's 2,200. Of course it is. Let's use another one. Sure. I'll go rest and I'll go back and see him then. I haven't really seen much of him. I've needed to practice because I've just had to practice on the bosses. There we go, all being farewell. He was a nice guy, that one. That sounds useful. A way to kill yourself. That's what this game's been missing. It's not easy enough to die. There needs to be another way to die. What's this guy say? Does he want to die as well? No. We need more talk. Can't breathe, can he? Oh no. Don't care much for this. See, apparently there's a second one of these. And that's where I've messed up. I should have, should have apparently done something. Just looking how I get to this guy. Yeah, he's gone. Right, okay. Okay. Old grave sculptor, you know me. It just means old grave. Maybe that's what I want. I think this is near the old grave. Room's down here somewhere. Okay, maybe not. So to deprive you of a really good fight, that matey. Open yourself up to me. Oh my goodness. What are you? Some sort of mythical man beast. There we go, fine. Yeah, I do not know where this idol is that they're on about. Saving like the other bit. Just go out the side. Go around. Unless maybe I had to go to him before I got to this point. Maybe I can just go around on that bit there. Or fall down. That's also a good way to go. Oh yes, maybe is there anywhere? No. Maybe I gotta go on this way. I do remember running up here and there wasn't really much to do. So I thought, oh, nothing to do here. So we'll walk across that bit. Maybe that there is maybe where we need to go. Nope, get down. It slowly does it. Don't wanna fall off. That's it. Oh, there we go. Jump up on that. Jump up here. Is there a way up here? Oh, this looks promising. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is the way. But now where? Oh, you piece of absolute shit. That is beyond infuriating. Well, should that just be another area that is inconsequential? That's the worst game ever. Don't play this. If anybody ever says, play Sekiro, just no. No. Even if you like Dark Souls. I like Dark Souls. Dislike this pile of shit. Game that way. Well, if I go and get to this guy, I'll just have to go do the last boss again, and probably gonna die there several thousand times. I mean, if I can kill two monkeys at the same time, I'd like to think there's a chance that I can kill some dude who calls himself the Sword Saint. But there's probably not. Right, let's try to jump here. Jump, no, you fucking mong. Right, okay. Don't like that. I feel myself getting angry, and I need to be calm like water. Let it wash over me. Let's go do the last boss. I'll go Google how to do the other boss in a bit. Oh, this is going to be painful. We've seen this. We know what happens. Oh god, not that one already. Well, there goes three quarters of my health. Don't worry. This is going tip top this fight already. I'm not even on the proper boss yet. Oh, for goodness sake. There we go. Dead. That's not even the last boss. This is just his idiot grandson. true death. There's moments like this where I remember that this game is total shit. But I've got this far. Actually, no, maybe I should be trying to get the last beads. Let's travel to, no, that's not the one I wanted, actually. Silly me. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's try again. There we go. Let's try the Chuckle Brothers. What's the worst that could happen? Come on, Barry. Come at me. That was... Oh! So when they both get together... The salt and pepper. Oh! Swift drink there. See, it's like, even when you do that one on them, they don't care. Oh, what's that there? Give me rubbish there. Yeah, fuck you. I didn't want to do that move! I hate it when it buffers the attacks. I hate it! Fuck off. Both of you can fuck right off. Oh my god! Intruder. Don't worry. Easy. Easy street. Let's see if I can go back swimming. I much prefer fighting one boss at a time. But not against Shrina, because he is a massive dick. So I'm done. Done here. Bye-bye. I never explored over this bit. Oh, for good reason, look at this. Look at this guy. What's all going on now? Oh, look at him, he's got demon eyes. But don't let up. Boss just gotta give in. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do there. They don't both attack me, Jesus. I'm gonna try and help one of you. Thanks for that, Skeletor. Well, they seem to be letting me get... Oh god, what now? Where is it now? Oh, this was Star Tron, wasn't it? Maybe. Hey, there's a bridge. Where does that go to? A little look-see. What's in here? Oh, it's a headless, isn't it? There he is. Sneaky bastard, the headless. Oh, I wonder what's down this area then. Nothing here for me. What's a vibro? I don't even know who these red guys are. I mean, let me tell you, I don't really know who these guys are either. Well, stingrays were helpful that low. What's firing at me? Thanks, man. Point blank. Right in my face. Right in, that's what I need. That wasn't nice. That's painful. That's a price. Well, at least I know what's going to happen there now. Let me see that, but hey, let's just run. Let's just run here. That was pure bullshit. In the Tudor. What's down there? I don't know, I've been to that bit. Oh no, that's where there's a headless down there, I remember. Was there an idol? I don't think there was. Might check out down there later. The exploration's really the only part that's keeping me going in there. Worst of times. I mean, all of this, thank goodness I'm not attempting to speedrun this game. Imagine if you have to play this game every day. Oh, a piece of me inside would die. I don't have that many pieces left, but I wouldn't be able to take any more. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Cease your bullshit. Just keep walking on my body, mate. It's fine. Can't move with them! Like rats fleeing a sinking ship. Don't go down there, that's just stupid. Why do I jump off there? Where the hell's this go to then? Oh, I see down there. I mean, this looks very ominous. Yeah, like, given we're pretty much the end of the game now, that's probably the best time to go and explore all of these little nooks and crannies. Oh, wait, I think I've been here. It's a headless. Sorry, just like one terror hit and most of my terror, there we go, there's the terror bar. I dislike all aspects of this now. I think I got further than Limmy did when he played it. And he didn't like it, he hated it far more than I did. Do. Present tense, still hate it. Why don't you go run through? I ain't got time for this bullshit now. Run through. See what's gonna happen. Oh, guys, got no beef with you. No beef at all. This seems to be a nice sneaky little place. No one else is here. Turns out there are. Oh goodness, he's still here. Still following me. I'll get rid of the bastard. You can't get through there, surely. Surely he cannot get through there. Stallion of a man. Feels like there should be a Billy here. I'm a bit disappointed there isn't one. Billy up there? Oh my goodness, just give me a Billy. Oh, there's a Billy. Yes, there's a Billy. Oh goodness. This guy, he doesn't have a clue. Doesn't have a clue what's going on. I mean, dude's just got a flamethrower here. Don't want you on him. And just one more hit. And one more hit on his posture. Goodness me. Yes. Thank you. I thought this was where the big bad guy was. Must be for a little bit. Don't let me. Nothing to see here. Nothing. Where's he gone? He's gone on a bit of a jaunt, this guy. Well, that was novel. That was very novel. Is he back here now? Yeah, at least he's back here now. Well, let me sneak up on another, which is a big pain. I'm gonna fight him if I can't sneak up. What's the point in that? A ninja without benefits. So let's rest. And I see the sneaky sneaky over there now. Sneaky sneaky. What? How? How have they seen me already? Just pure bullshit. Just in case it's that chump who's seeing me. Oh, you see me now? That went fairly well. Up here. Someone in here? No, just imagining things. Wrong one. It's all going wrong. No! Puppet. I Give it to those chumps. Turn around. You ass. Total ass. Fucking hit me up here. Actually, it's not a bad idea fighting him here. Come on. Come at me. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Come piss off. Piss off with you. Actually, you know what? I think there's an opportunity here. I think there's an opportunity which I haven't seen. No, just jump! Just fucking jump! Puppeteer him. Okay, doesn't matter. If we puppeteer that one, we can possibly do the other guy quite easily. He'd probably be an even match for that guy. There's a dude down as well. Okay. No, not him. Where's the rubbish one? Where's the good one? Maybe he's lying way up here. I'm just all down this one while I'm here. and he can give chase. Or not. Oh, it's a super one, must be the one all the way over there though. Oh, he's a shit one as well. He's the lead one. It's gotta come out from somewhere. Down there? He's a shit one. Not a clue where the good one came from, but the good one's the one I need. Piss off, you idiot. No, why? Why the fuck would you go down there? And I'm obviously pointing above you. You retarded ninja. Oh, he's gone now. Let's try and find the good one, because without him, this plan's not gonna work. Not here. And I said he might have been helpful if he could just shoot the guy. Those three are shit ones. The fuck did he appear? Is he just like a fucking sword spirit? Just appears out of fucking nowhere? Oh, there he is. There he is, okay. Right, so where's the nasty guy? I know she's long-winded. The guy gone? Oh my god. Is he here? I mean, he's not like a fucking set of car keys. Maybe he's gone back to where he originally was. Let's have a look. No, he's just full on fucked off. That is delightful. Set the play field for him, and he can't even be bothered hanging around. Right, here he is, here he is. Like, come on, up here. Old Shikegichi. So now I've got to work out a way to actually kill this one. No, that's not going to do, is it? I'm grimpy on those gravestones, isn't going to do it. What? I jumped, I flew right at him. Why do I always go around the outside? Fucking M&M. Oh my god. I'm just fucking stunning, just fucking stunning. Doesn't even matter. Just fucking end it. Thank you. Just walk away from me, please. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you. There we go. So he's back. He's back. Plans in play. Off we go. Up we go. Yeah, the plan is in play. The moose is in the field. Pete, the moose is in the field. And where are you, buddy? Right, I need you up here. Come on. So that's what we need. Get down here. Get down here. Here he is. Down here. What? He's got his fucking health back. What an absolute tit. Go at him. You fucking idiot. One job. One fucking job. Fuck it, let's go hide. I've wasted too much of my life now to back out from this guy. Oh my goodness. I think I've grown an inch on my beard since I've been fighting this guy. Come on, just leave me alone. You don't want to hurt me. Oh, now he's fucking camping there now. What a complete moron. The sad thing is I'm not competent enough to fight him with two health bars. So I've got to sneak around him. There he is. Stun him there. A few bits. Stun him. Need more hits. Jump back. Block. Said block. It's fine. And jump down. Jump down. Bit of a stun there. Nope. Don't want that, thank you. Nope. Nope, don't want that. Yeah, don't want that. Nope, no one not. Come on down, buddy. Come on down. Don't any of this flaming sword nonsense, please. That E Honda me. No, not on that one, thank you. Thank God for that. Ugh. See, one more prayer bead. You're a real boy. Thank you. I felt like I could have done without all the pissing about up here, but he died. That's all that matters. Right, let's go do all Snake Eyes, because I haven't done him, and he'll give me a prayer bead. And then I'm gonna be tip top. Then I can go try and find the owl guy. No, not the owl guy. No, the other guy, demon. A little rest first. Sunken Valley. Is it that? I think it's that one. What's the worst that could happen? All the spirit orbs, please. Yeah, still Snake Eyes is down there. There you go, Snake Eyes, let's do this. Can't remember the pattern. Oh, no, not that, not that. Not that one. That's definitely not the bad. Block! Ooh. Block. It's faster than I remember it being. Maybe the second one was just a slower variant. Nope, no. I'm doing too slow. I'm used to being, one down. Come on, get up, get back up, Snake Eyes. Not done with you yet. No, don't want that one. Don't want that one. Oh, thank goodness for that. Like, that might be another prayer bead. Didn't want to do that. Did not want to do that. That's why I never have that one equipped. Let's give it to that one. Well, now that you're dead, you can come with me. On a little journey. Go shoot them for me. Go on, Snake Eyes. I don't think there's anything else here I'm next. The Snake Eyes isn't gonna be all together over there. Sorry, Snake Eyes. Just let me go behind you. Just whatever. Whatever, I'm done with that. Thank you. Thank you. So that should give me enough to get the last upgrade. Still don't think I'm going to be able to take out the Chuckle Brothers. I'll nip back and I'll see if I can get to the demon. Right. Must be there. Coming through the back way, and that should hopefully lead us to the battleground. Honest to God, hoping this game's over soon. It might look like a cool game. You'll watch that. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Just flying around like a ninja hitting things. Oh my God, it's brutal. Brutal and unforgiving. And there's very little variety to combat here. Very little. Oh, fuck off. I ain't got time for this guy. So let's just fucking beeline right up here past these guys. A little rest down here for a minute. Oh, great. Of course, there'd be one over there, wouldn't there? Oh, well, let's expedite plans here. I'm gonna give me some health back at least. Oh, he's a shit one. I can probably down him. Oh, great. Another one firing. Oh no! No, I do not want to fight Hitman Randy Savage. No, that was another one, the Hitman. He is Randy Savage for sure. Look at him. Oh, that's an illegal move, Mean Gene. Nope, I want to get there, thank you. Thank you very much. There we go. Oh, he hasn't got 2 health bars. That's promising. Normally they do. They're nasty like that, those ones. Some people seem to have forgotten about me. Let's just take these out. Don't want to go and fight those guys. The little midget guys are awful. See, Randy Savage is still after me. Never forgets. Like an elephant. Oh, he's a tough one, that one. Randy! No, Randy! No, come on. Come on, just die, just die, just die. Now is the perfect time for you to die. Right. Thanks, Randy, thanks. Randy Savage, zero shits given. Oh, no, Randy, no! No, you're not the one I wanted. At least we're slowly eliminating them. Oh, Randy! You're killing me here! Literally killing me. I think I'm back where the little ninja dudes are, which I don't really want to be at. Yeah, good thing I'm back to you. Don't like them. But don't worry, if I just keep running around, nothing bad can happen, right? I think Randy's forgotten about. Of course I can't get through that one, of course I can't. He's an easy one. We'll just take him. There we go. He's down. Look at all these scorch marks. Doesn't bode well, does it? Oh. Didn't know it'd take me straight into a battle here. Oh, let's get to it, eh? Seems to have quite a bit of range on him, this guy. First time I face him, so I don't know his moveset at the moment. But I'm pretty sure it's just gonna fuck me up. What was Oh, simply. Just straight through me. Doesn't care, this guy. It's at this point where I'm gonna say, well, I'm gonna be good enough to win. I think he's one of the hardest bosses for a reason. Well, it's been emotional. I think I'm gonna play something else for him. Bye bye.